Think fast, Scarlet.
Yeah, you're pretty good. I don't know where everywhere.
I could have done that with a fork. Well, Dad, you were right about a lot of things I thought were just lies. I only hope those things don't kill the both of us.
Where's Daytona? Is that in Florida?
Starting to see why Dad kept so many books on Greek mythology.
Why are they building the wall?
Why he made me read them. Well, this is the ultimate captured audience.
Awaken, my soldiers! Slay these pawns of the Pythia!
Walking skeletons. Sure, at this point, why not?
Feel good, Stan?
Down, boy! From the bullet gods.
Now you have seen him. The one who did this to me. The one you must stop at all costs. The winged steed will aid you. Seek his golden bridle.
Looks like Pegasus is keeping an eye on us. Bet on Scarlet. Kind of beautiful here. Aside from the agonizing screams of tortured souls. Some sort of gauntlet, and it's sure seen better days.
Do not be fooled by its appearance. Take it to one of the shrines of the primordials. Win their favor. Claim their power.
Just so you know, that is the best quality I've
ever. Get away from me! I recognize that monster. It's called a Giganese. Let's see how hard it is to kill.
Chat.
You have the golden bridle. Pegasus awaits you at the Spartan Monument.
I think this means we're gonna be riding in style. Must have been one hell of a going out of business sale. The spear's a nice addition. And not at all cumbersome. Nope, not at all. Apollo, god of music, medicine, prophecy, poetry, and the sun. Busy guy.
Seek the primordial weapon behind the gilded tortoise. stand before me, in tribute to Apollo, accept his challenge. Win his favor, restore his eternal flame, and you shall be rewarded.
I got my woman hand.
Little light, isn't it?
Let's get it.
Another chaos crystal. A big one. They're all over, like frozen explosions.
This is the Shrine of Gaia. Show her you are worthy.
I get it. Stay put. Same cause, different day. I just gave myself a raise.
Apollo approves of your efforts. An offering for the earth.
Can't run with this thing. Too delicate. That makes me happy. Can you see me smiling? Couldn't have planned it better myself. Kind of thing I like. Mother Nature doesn't suffer fools gladly.
Gaia will share even more power with those clever enough to find it.
Are you gonna try and solo Shaolin again?
Well, that's progress.
I promise you, if you have, like, 4 hours to spare, you will be able to solo like that.
You have shown Gaia's children.
What is this? Gaia's secret garden?
This time, allow Gaia's power to build before us.
You know what they say, the devil makes work for idle hands.
Ah, no.
is yours. Use it wisely.
Yeah, rock
missiles, ground spikes. I think I'm gonna be fine with this.
Taking out a lion with a spear?
So
who does that?
This is the shrine.
Oh yeah, you have. Once you get your dormant hand.
Looks like my turf is marked out.
Max ammo.
You just earned a nasty death. Well, nastier.
Whatever is Terry. Who's texting?
Hot! That's a pleasant surprise. That win, even if it doesn't seem like a big deal to everyone else. Hey Shaw, what's the Greek word for kill streak? Not good. Not good at all.
I
gift for you. You're my champion.
Glad you're looking out for me.
You gotta be shitting me with that shit, bro.
I like when things go right. Oh man, that almost seems cruel. I can live with it.
Hemera will share even more power with those clever enough to find it.
What the hell? A giant mirror?
Listen, my champion. Wait before losing your shot. The hand of Hemera will quiver with power.
Thing this fits me like a glove.
Did you not hear me? Only a fully charged shot will win the day. Finds you worthy. Her hand is yours. Use it wisely.
Hand. It's just that there are four on the map. It is going to be at the bottom, which contain a jangling crippery of them. Hilarious. But you just need to walk the sapling, tear the same from kind of pathway to be AO captain to the Shrine of Hemera. You'll need to start your lockdown cat in this video is the Gauntlet of Hemera, also known as the Light Wound.
Yeah.
Bring Angel by hand to the around the map, but you need to description that.
I'm gonna make a bunch of these screaming bastards
Funny.
See the light. Don't you worry.
Seek the primordial weapon behind the gilded torus.
Thank you.
Pegasus bids you
okay,
all
big fella.
To take flight.
Let's ride.
Okay, you don't have to, like, make fun of me for it.
What? I smell a forge.
My adversary knows you now. You must find the Eagles of Zeus.
Yeah.
Strengthen your weapons.
Shrine here. I could use a little Deus Ex Machina right about now. Back off, burger face! You're Zeus's eagle. That means you're on my side, right?
Jesus Christ, what is going on?
This is where I'm at in my life.
Alright, where you at? Oh, I don't know where you're going. Where you think? Oh, yeah. You got to the wreck.
Down in one. They're destroying that chaos system.
When he goes on top of the sacred omphalos, the neighbor.
Oven of ultimate firepower. Damn it! Shouldn't I be better at dodging them by now? I thank you, and my back thanks you. Even in hell, the show must go on. This giant is what they call a Drakina. But not even a snake monster deserves such overkill.
This is the shrine of Orina. Remember that. Show him you are worthy.
Ballroom floor could do with a bit more ballroom.
They already.
Anyone nearby?
Dude, did he tell me?
Can I use some help? Spare the tears. I'm good. Literally blown away.
Ornos will share even more power. with those clever enough to find him. Quickly, float the feather to the shrine.
See this? This is power.
My enemy was a prince when this city was young. He was revered as a hero. If I have learned one thing in the last 1,000 years,
I will not be
the self-proclaimed hero.
Okay.
Now we're talking the same language.
Restored the symbol of Orinos. He invites you skyward, that your power may ascend.
Okay, I was expecting a little more sky from the god of the sky, but this'll have to do.
Worthy. His hand is yours. Use it wisely.
Here's the way back to the light side. I'll be blasting every ghoul in sight. That's wise, right?
Thank you.
amongst ourselves, or do I get to keep it? Can't Shaw figure out a way to make these last longer? Now, if we can just figure out how to form a four-man phalanx. Nasty.
This is the shrine's show them.
Looks like I'm making a stand here.
Bye-bye.
See this? Vess's power. I should have packed a toothbrush.
Charon grants you second sight. Pay the ferryman, but beware. You already have one foot in the grave.
Thank heavens for small mercies. Just what I was hoping for. This looks like it's good for more than just hammering nails. If this is Charon's Tunnel of Love ride, I demand a refund.
Charon's full power is yours. You wait before the mission. When his hand trembles. Is yours. Use it wisely.
The power of a death deity. Yeah, that ought to help. Shit! Too many to count. Keep it coming! Maybe fix the rest of the place up while you're at it. Something that lives up to my expectations. You look angry. Ooh, you sound it too. Let's get this flame roaring.
Bye-bye.
I wonder when the Order first discovered Delphi. We still have no idea how long they've been around. I think you're scared.
Apollo approves of your efforts.
Gotta get Apollo on our side. Fuck off, meatheads! Good thing I don't drink it for the flavor.
Insta-kill.
You might want to get that wound checked. Thank you. a gun. What's great for I'm gonna fucking kill you!
Put in a good word for me, Oracle.
done. The Sun God smiles upon your efforts.
Okay, what can we do to get you on our side? Your efforts. Ow! Come on, Scarlet, don't get careless. Apollo approves of your efforts. makes work for idle hands.
Apollo is satisfied with your
power.
The eternal flame is fully rekindled.
Hey, Oracle. Tell me how this so-called hero turned Delphi into an undead shit show.
Oil.
much exactly what I didn't want. Well, if we can't call down the sun god himself, this is the next best thing.
Okay, now I'm really hearing it.
Well, Oracle, starting this trial sure backfired on your enemy. I mean, he wasn't a ghoul to begin with, right? Shine Apollo's light in the darkest corners of hell. Now we're getting somewhere. I still don't get what our enemy wants out of this. I mean, why even start the trial?
He would open the way to Olympus and usurp the gods themselves. I cannot overstate the cruelty of this. Your world.
Some ammo! Looks like we've hit a fork in the road.
Usually that takes me long.
Oracle, how does your enemy think he can take down the gods? Just one of Apollo's arrows would wipe out an army.
The gods slumber within Olympus. Long has it been since anyone prayed to them. My adversary could kill them in their sleep before they know they are in danger.
Exactly the same.
So this Prince of Ghouls thinks he's just gonna take the throne of Olympus, does he?
The truth is, he is a demigod. Olympian blood running in his veins. Corrupt. He sees the golden throne as his birthright, and my sisters as mere stepping stones.
Keep sending the cash. Lucky with that shield blast. Maybe it's just me, but this spear almost looks like a machine component. Low. I suppose it won't slow me down any. Positive. Semi-auto. Already a step up from what I'm used to. Takes discipline to know how to use these effectively. Yeah, I know. Take the money and run. Let's do better next time, okay, Box? This can do some real damage. Close range, East. If I show these goons a pistol, they'll probably laugh in my face. That's just my size. This is better than what I started with. You boneheads are in for a major fucking reckoning. Pretty impressive engineering. Even for those on the team, you said.
Who wants to be the first to board the pain train?
Just what I didn't want.
Thank you.
Anyone seen any bullets? So it's a fight you want, huh? See this? This is power. Nothing worse than a gun without bullets. No ammo. Not good. Nothing worse than a gun without bullets.
I only wish I could aid you.
Not bad, but it might not cut it against the tougher ones. These deliver a hell of an impact. Speeding about the rate of fire.
Damn it! Shouldn't I be better at dodging them by now?
Cross this one off the list. Ooh. Gotta try that sundial again. That makes me happy. Can you see me smiling? I think you're scared.
Double points.
Thank you. Thank you. Good thing this took me out of blood. Count. Not good. Time to get stabby. Give me that. Now, I can cross this one off. What's on the other side of this machine? What is it we see? I'm starting to lose track of where I am. I'm worried my life is unraveling. This isn't even nature. It's more like Dad's fever dreams. I'm a little light! situation. Believe me. How's that for a powered-up punch? I think I want to know what Shaw puts in these. Okay, does Law want his stuff now? Well, that's progress. It kicks ass. Thank you.
watching my back. That worked out pretty good. Meatheads. You never get tired of this joke, do you?
Bye-bye.
I can feel that all right.
Blacksmith tongs. I know just how to use them. Okay. Looks like things are gonna get loud.
Thank you.
Anyone seen any spare ammo? Worth the wait. Been a lot of waiting. They say the devil makes work for idle hands. Best time to be running low. Couldn't have planned it better myself. Oh boy, we've got a couple of corpses here.
Enough beating around the bush, Oracle. Who are we fighting? Give me a name. I've earned that much. Oh, so now there are spotlights. Good thing this fits me like a glove. That's a pleasant surprise. Reviews are in, and the play is a roaring success. Wow, I'm rich. No time to waste.
Ah!
hoping for a more favorable outcome. That didn't work out as I'd hoped. I'm impatient. Thank heavens for small mercies. That ballista would sure come in handy. If it weren't stuck. Great. It's aimed in the right direction. Now...
Get angry, but what good? Oh, that wasn't what I expected. Sorry. No!
Thank you.
say, the devil makes work for idle hands.
Power.
just earned a nasty death. Nastier. See this? This is power.
You cannot defeat a god!
You know what they say, the devil makes work for idle hands.
Son of a bitch. Time to go get my father.
Thank you. But I fear it may be too late. If I die, they will return. But your father... he is released.
No. Stay with me. She's dying. Go, get my father!
Even though you do not yet know what you are, Scarlet.
No, it can't be.
There is still so much that you can teach me.